in this movie, we're going to have a look at customizing some of the areas of the main window so you can set things up based on how you like to work. So I have the main window here, and the first thing I'm going to look at is the control bar. Now, these icons all do various functions in Logic, and if you want, you can customize what you'd like to see here. So to do that, you just control-click here and choose Customize Control Bar and Display. You can also find that from this drop-down menu here. And you can customize a lot of different areas here in the control bar. So on the left-hand side where it says Transport, these are all the things that you can show in the control bar relating to the transport. So for example, perhaps you would like to have Go to the Beginning showing, and perhaps you'd like to have Cycle showing, where you can see the button that you can use to turn on and off cycle mode with the locators. You can see that the display here has been updated. Maybe there's some things you don't need to see, like rewind and fast forward. Maybe you don't use those, so you can hide those. On the right hand side, it's a similar setup. For example, this slider here, that's the master volume, which generally you want to leave at unity gain. You don't really want to be changing that. So maybe you don't even need to see it here. If you uncheck that, you can see that there's more real estate now in the control bar to show some other things. For example, maybe you want to see auto punch, so you can see whether or not you're set up to punch in as you're recording. Maybe you'd also like to see the count in, for example. In the middle of the display here, for the LCD display, if you have it set up with the custom display, you can choose what it is you do and don't want to see in the custom mode for the LCD display. For example, maybe you'd like to see the sample rate of your project. And maybe you also want to see the load meters so you can see for your CPU and your hard drive how hard your system's working. In addition, you can also set up the toolbar in a similar manner. Once again, if you right-click here, you can choose Customize Toolbar, and you can choose what kinds of icons you want to show for particular options. For example, maybe you like having just an icon you can click to go ahead and bounce your project. At the same time, maybe you don't feel you need to see the zoom icon here. You can go ahead and hide that. So these are some of the things you can explore for setting up the main window for the way you like to work.